हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज सीमा सिंह, योर एसएससी टीचर। आई विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 6 इन सिविक्स, रूलर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन। वी हैव लर्न दैट द डेमोक्रेटिक गवर्नमेंट इज इलेक्टेड फॉर 5 ईयर्स एंड इट इज़ पॉसिबल दैट अ डिफरेंट सेट ऑफ पीपल विल कम टू रूल द कंट्री आफ्टर एवरी 5 ईयर्स बट many aspects of records, law and order and other aspects of routine life cannot stop or change every 5 years. So in this chapter we shall see how the administration work in rural areas. The administration has the following main function: to maintain law and order, to ensure all records are properly maintained. This would be records of land, properties, birth, death, education and so on. To provide and maintain the standard of civic amenities like health, education, water and electricity supply. Rescue and relief in case of a calamity. Collection of tax and revenue. District administration. The district magistrate or the DM is the highest executive officer at the district level. He or she is responsible for the smooth administration in the whole of the district, and he is also called the district collector and deputy commissioner. There are basically 3 arms of district administration: the law and order, second, maintenance of land records and collection of land revenue, maintenance of civic amenities and development. So let us take a brief look at their function. Police. The police in a district look after the law and order aspect. There are various police stations in a district. Number one, their duty is to prevent crime and ensure that people live a safe life in their area. Anyone who has a complaint about being harmed by way of bodily injury, stolen property, robbery or cheating, etc. Even if a person feels threatened by someone, he or she can seek protection from the police. The police is also responsible to ensure that no one disturbs normal peace. The police maintains a jail at the district level. The police have a lockup or a cell in the police station where they can keep a suspected criminal for a short period till such time the investigation are. Land and revenue. The maximum disputes among the people living in a society are due to ownership of land. Every person wishes to own some land to live or to cultivate it for food and other income. Land is costly and it causes lot of disputes to arise. The government also collects revenue from the owner, which is based the land on for agricultural purpose. Patwari. The maintenance of land records and collection of revenue is a major function of an administration. The land and revenue collection is done by the revenue officer. At the basic village level, a nominated employee of the revenue department maintains all records of land ownership, such as person is known as the patwari. The patwari is known by the other name different regions like Lekpal or Karamchari. The duties of the patwari: to maintain a detailed map of the area, to measure and divide it into part called khasra, to measure, mark and record the ownership of land on a map. Use a tool of chain and links to measure land to update the records as and when it is subdivided or the ownership is changed. To maintain a separate record of common land of the village. To keep a record of crops growing on the various patches of land. To give information to district officials about quality and quantity of crops. To collect the revenue from the owner of land. To inform the district authority in case there is failure of crops due to flood, famine, etc. Tehsildar. The functioning of Patwari is supervised at the next level of Tehsildar. The Tehsildar is the revenue officer at the Tehsil level, which has many villages under it. He also hears the disputes of land at his office and gives his judgment after verification of records maintained by the Patwari. District Collector. The highest level of land and revenue for rural areas is the district headquarters. The district collector or the district magistrate is responsible for all the revenue and land related aspects in the district. To ensure the correct functioning of all tehsildars and patwari in the district, to hear all land disputes and to judge the same. To ensure that the revenue is collected in time and deposited with the government. To assess and give recommendation to the government on matter of compensation in case of crop failure or flood and famine. To provide rescue and relief in case of a calamity in the district. Maintenance of civic amenity. The district administration headed by the district magistrate or the district collector has another function to ensure that the civic amenity are provided to the people in the district. Number one, public work department. This is looked after by the executive engineer who look after the maintenance of government buildings, roads and other infrastructures. Second, health department. This is under the supervision of the civil surgeon or chief medical officer who looks after the dispensaries, hospitals and other health needs of the population. Third is education department. The district education officer is responsible to ensure that all schools in the district are run efficiently and properly. Equality to women. The Indian democratic government realized that people in India preferred a male child. The women here were discriminated against and left to fend for themselves in crisis. They did not get any share from the property of the parents. To ensure equal status to women in the society, the law of inheritance was amended in 2005, which gave women equal rights to property of their father. This was aimed to help in giving them more option of livelihood if they were unmarried or widowed. The act also aimed to reduce domestic violence.